Township, Bois County, until 4:30 p.m. At 3:42 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Elk Mound, or 9 miles northwest of Eau Claire, moving northeast at 35 miles per hour. Expected hazards include half-dollar size hail. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Damage to vehicles is expected. Locations impacted include Bloomer, Cornell, Colfax, Elk Mound, New Auburn, Tilden, and Eagleton. This includes Yosalt Highway 53 between mile markers 100 and 118. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. To report severe weather, contact your nearest law enforcement agency. They will send your report to the National Weather Service office in the Twin Cities. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways.
This is Weather Radio Station WXJ88, serving West Central Wisconsin.